Uber is a great concept, but I agree with it. There's the problem of the internal debt structure at Uber is onerous at this point. When they work through that, then you buy it.
And I think right now, from a market standpoint, there are some.